Hello everyone, I am Dr. Jaya, cosmetic dermatologist and medical director of Dr. Jaya Skin Hair and Aesthetic Clinic. I would like to thank Gladama for giving me opportunity on discussing about the topic of acne and how to counsel the patient and how to prevent them from scarring. Acne is a very common disease. It is common in male and female, both the patients. Female patients generally they complain about the acne at the age of 12 or 10 or 12, and it ends up till menopause. In male also it is the same age group, and they complain up to the age of 50-60. Acne is a very common disease which we encounter in dermatological practice. There are lots of etiological factors which is responsible for the acne. Few of the etiological factors are like hormonal changes, stress, lifestyle. Apart from that, there are lots of other etiological factors also. Types of acne, it is mild, moderate and severe, which is comedonal, pustular, nonrosacea acne. It is wise to treat acne at initial stage when it is pustular or nonrosacea. It's better to consult your dermatologist and take their advice, because once it's pustular or nonrosacea and you treat by your own, you end up having a deeper scar. And once you end up having deeper scar, it leads to less collagen or more collagen buildup, which ends up having, eventually you end up having